the powers that be in Whitehall, the friends at court at Whitehall, as the Jersey establishment called their protectors in London, clearly colluded with Jersey's establishment in sabotaging the 2008 child abuse investigation. Let's face it, no matter how stupid our local oligarchs are in Jersey, even they wouldn't have done something as dramatic and as extreme and as crazy as illegally suspending the police chief unless they had been given the okay to do that by the authorities in London first.